get it now. My boy was really into this car. I'll bet we can use this turbine wheel. All right, that's everything. Let's head back to the safe house and fix up the bike.
I don't think you've ever mentioned your family before.
Because there's nothing worth mentioning.
Tell me sometime. I'll tell you something too.
I'll think about it.
New place for you to check out.
Etika again?
Yeah. It's another meeting point we set up in case things went south. Even if she couldn't meet up with Ed, it's possible she could have ended up there.
Gotcha. We'll check it out.
Thanks. Head to the roof of 429 then.
Thank you. me there.
You okay?
That was plenty.
There she is.
Did she fall?
No, but she's headed somewhere. Don't lose sight of her. The psychic trail went to the roof of the hospital. Can't say I'm surprised you'd go for that. Her mom was in the hospital. Voice recorder. Ed was here too. Damn. Erika's energy attracted him.
Good enough, I guess. Yes. Another search without much.
Erika wasn't here either. I hate to do this, but we're getting out of Shibuya while we can. Dale and I can't afford to die here. We must stick to the plan. You and Erika were like sisters, or even mother and daughter. A reclusive man like myself simply cannot fathom how one forms such a bond with a complete stranger. KK put it best. You cared too much about her. So much that you ended up denying the person she really is. Humans are troublesome. It's why I prefer talking into devices such as this one. Other people are simply too difficult to deal with. Regardless of...
Just show for it. Better report back to Renko.
No sign she met up with Ed.
I see. Makes me wonder if she went straight for her dad. She always did feel responsible for him. Too responsible, like a weight around her neck. It was dangerous. That's exactly why I didn't want her fighting.
You might be right that she went back to her father. But for a different reason.
Meaning?
None of us really knew everything that was going on with her. Let us know if you can remember anywhere else she might have gone. I worry about her too, Renko.
Okay, I'll let you know.
Helping people's kinda nice.
Yeah. But I hate all the groaning. Maybe it's even worse to feel nothing. Hey, bet it's Renko again.
I'm molded over, but I can't come up with much else. The only possibility I can think of is that she went to confront her dad and died. Which means there's no point in looking anymore. Thank you both for the help. I really appreciate it.
Well, I won't argue if that's how you feel. But actually, I have one last place I want to check out. Stick around a little longer.
KK.
I'll lead the way, Akito. Let's get moving.
There's her psychic residue again.
This is where she told me she wanted to learn how to fight. this is where I taught Erika how to fight. I think she's got something to say.
Are we inside her memories?
Beats me. Better take a look around.
There's something here.
It's probably Erika's. Let's show Rinko. Hey, we've got company. That takes care of that. Now to report back to Rinko. Learn some new skills now.
Oh, thanks.
Good one!
guess that's the end of that.
Yep.
Did you learn anything new?
Found this cat keychain. Look familiar?
I gave that to her. It's a device made to respond to ether. She told me she'd lost it somewhere. We argued about it. Where'd you find it?
She came to me one day. Wanted to learn how to fight. So, I found a place where I could teach her. I found it there. She must have dropped it without knowing.
She never told me. Guess she knew I'd object.
She kept saying that she wanted to fight alongside us. It had nothing to do with her father. She just wanted to help us, to be useful.
And I just couldn't understand it. Shows you what I know. I'll always regret that.
Ringo. Ringo.
Who's that?
Erika?
Ringo, please don't blame yourself. I know you were just trying to protect me. Thank you.
Erika, it's me who should be thanking you.
Guess this means things are okay between them.
They were always close. Don't imagine that's gonna change.
Run, Akito. It's what you're good at. Just like you did with Mom and Dad.
No, I...
Hey, you're getting a little better.